The Forest Hills School District has a new superintendent tonight. The Board of Education approved Scot Prebles during a special meeting today. Prebles is coming from a school system near Cleveland. He'll be starting on the first of the year. He replaces former superintendent Dallas Jackson, who resigned amid controversy over trying to throw out test scores for a group of students that included his son.